Hello students, let's begin with this question. In this question, we have to answer that while adding the drying agent to the methyl chloride,